Now, the model number on the Russo is model SM30279. And here I have two of the styles in the Russo collection. And there are, I don't know, half a dozen different styles with different colored dials, different colored crystals, colored cases. And here on the right, you have the black IP with the black dial. And so that black IP plating on this case means that it's ion plated on top of the stainless steel. And so that's essentially going to last the life of your watch, that ion plating. Here I have just a standard stainless steel, but the dial, it may look like it's gray, but the dial is actually black, and that is a gray crystal. So it kind of gives it that subdued, very low-key look. I really like that style. They also have some with a blue crystal, a red crystal, and a green crystal for a variety. Very interesting looks from Sodomarino and the Russo collection. So let's take a closer look at this watch here. The size is one of the big draws to this watch, as well as the water resistance. You can see on the dial, it is 200 meters water resistant, which in my mind makes this a legitimate dive watch. That's because it has that screw down crown, and this crown, in addition to being a screw down crown, is a canteen one, so you're not going to have to worry about losing that, but it gives that extra kind of water resistance and protection of your crown. You're not going to worry about it getting it banged up if you're actually using it for diving or wearing it around. It is fairly large, but you don't have to worry about it getting hit and upsetting the water resistance and making it so that water can get into the movement. And here you can set the watch right here with this. You can pull out that stem and set it. Now this watch is 52 millimeters wide, which is just over 2 inches wide. So it is a large watch. In addition to that, with the crown, while you're wearing it, that makes it a width of 60 millimeters wide, just shy of 2.5 inches wide. The thickness of the watch is 13 millimeters, so it sits fairly high off the wrist, not especially high considering how wide and thick the watch is. The case is made from 316L marine grade stainless steel. Again, it is 200 meters water resistant. You can see this, it still has that protective cover on the back here. It is a Japanese quartz movement. The buckle itself is just a standard buckle with this watch. And it has two loops on it to help keep the band secure. If you look closely here on the buckle, you can see the Sodomarino Italia markings. So it has that custom engraving on that. The band is made from genuine leather, and it has that custom kind of cross stitching here. Nice contrast, the black and white. And this watch, or this band rather, is really thick. I was kind of amazed just how thick it is, but also just how supple and soft it feels when it sits on the wrist. Again, it is a genuine leather band. The crystal, there is a lot of crystal on this watch because of how big it is. And the crystal is a scratch-resistant hardened mineral crystal, which is important. That's going to help protect the watch as well. Now, I'm an average guy. I'm about 6'2", 195 pounds. And so you can see this watch, it is big. It looks big on me, and it feels big, but I like that style. I like the larger watches. What's nice about this is it's great for guys who are a little bit larger, you know, athletes, bodybuilders, because this watch can go to just over 9.5 inches long with this band. So it can fit up to a 9.5 inch wrist. And it has that big face and look. We've sold this watch to a number of NFL players, NBA basketball players, college basketball players who have bought it because they like how big it is. They're a bigger guy. They don't want something small, kind of dinky looking on their larger hands and wrists to match it. But here you get a little bit of an idea. Again, it is that 52 millimeters wide and 60 millimeters wide with that crown. Altogether, this is a great watch. As I said, there are a couple different styles in the Russo collection. It's a legitimate dive watch with that 200 meters water resistant. I wouldn't take it diving though with this leather band, but you can always buy a replacement band, get a rubber band to go with it, a rubber strap that you can use, you wear it in the ocean. It's a large size. It's going to fit those who are a little bit larger, with that up to 9.5-inch wrist. That hardened mineral crystal, that screw-down canteen crown, keeps the water resistant, protects that watch, that stem and crown, but also it adds a nice look to it, a very nice appeal with the watch. So a great dive watch and look from Soto Marino.